One more step before entering the lab. The security station. Protocol had never felt more pointless.
Got him.
Inside the lab, the fire suppression system had gone active. Our eyes and lungs filled with flame-away aerosol. That didn't make the fighting any easier. The lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
Not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and dependable. You'll grow to love them. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot would lead the way from there. He knew the shortcuts. We just had to keep him close and safe. was already pretty dinged up. We didn't know it yet, but a lot of Nemesis were about to arrive. We were gonna have to give our all to protect it. When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know that.
That ugly should live. I don't think so.
Can you not see me?
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bye. Which way?
Bye. Help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
Something that beeps so much.
Our mission is to escort that bot, so keep an eye on it.
They're coming in again. Get ready!
Watch the sides!
Enemy spotted!
looks like all of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it. I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Major, I've got a bird's eye in the Academy. Few pockets of locusts, but I have a negative contact on Gears. We're taking Troy Kablier, sir! Evading! Our rotor's pegged! Gotta be kidding! Damn! No! Yeah! I can't! Mayday! Mayday! We're going down!
We're done then, right?
For now, I think.